And if you doubt that, just flip the script for a second and imagine a situation in which a Democratic speaker said to a Republican president, I'm not going to increase the debt ceiling unless you increase corporate taxes by 20%. And if you don't do it, we'll default on the debt and cause a worldwide financial crisis.